that be online that just want to be, you know, the internet police. They young lady, young old lady named Trickster that likes to come for me. And I heard she done made about 3-4 videos and titled them with my name. She got Geisha 305 on her videos, baby. She is feeling the G, honey. She is trying to make a come up off of me, girl, because you know they got it with my city hating, but they don't even know that it's a lot of people in my city that really love me. Y'all might watch me have beef with these celebrities in Miami, but it's a lot of people in Miami-Dade County that do mess with Geisha 305, and she got it misconstrued. Living all the way in Texas, she and her feelings about this Dade County thoroughbred and thought she could actually come for me. I got it written facing me, but can y'all read this? Because it's going to probably come up on y'all screen backwards. I know that's right. Public record. We want to know why in the world you on social media trying to give people advice like you on such a positive note. And why are you driving drunk? Why are you driving under the influence?
Girl, Coco Pretty Eyes Atkins. I appreciate you for watching. And on your way out, like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you hit that notification bell.